Good morning. It is Saturday, May 25th. Skipped yesterday, full day at work, and didn't get really much done at all afterwards. Well, lots of plans, but nothing really got accomplished. Not really sure what I'm doing today or this weekend. I'm gonna try and get at least a little bit cleaned up around the place. And step one with that is definitely gonna be doing laundry. Which means I have all the bedding on the floor in here, because, well, it's been a bit longer than it ought to have been since I washed it. So I'm getting all pillowcases and stuff torn off and thrown in for wash and such. So probably not going to get much filmed this weekend, because, or at least not today, because it's kind of in the way of the table. And I don't completely have to wait for all the laundry to get done before I can start putting my bed back together, because not all of the things on my bed are actually going to be washed. See, a little bit back, I had this on there right after I did the laundry last. And this, when I got the waterbed, I got two, or rather, I think my mom made two waterbed sheets. It's been a number of years. Probably a year, maybe two ago. Yeah, no, probably closer to 2 years ago. Still in the still living in the basement at the time. The first of the sheets, it broke. It tore. And so I replaced it. And this is the other one I'd had originally, and it finally broke and tore. And it's nothing near this bad other than the fact that I continued to use it for weeks afterwards. But basically what happens is as it gets old, it gets thin. And that's how it tore, and then, whatever. I was like, I just put this on, so I just pulled the other sheet that I don't use, other than to wrap around some pillows, over it, and said, good enough. But it kept tearing, so. At this point, I don't have to wait and wash this. I'm just gonna put the other sheet on, and this one is going in the garbage. Also, I guess today I need to try and do probably some other cleaning stuff. For example, with this week, with the weird schedule, you know, I did the bleaching at the beginning of the week. But otherwise, the place has just kind of been a mess and not being cleaned all week. So I need to do that today. I got dishes going. Still need to take out trash. I'll get to it. I finally took my medicine after realizing I have a headache and I'm pretty sure it's allergy related. I hadn't taken my allergy medicine yet, so hopefully this will go away. Started getting bed put back together, still working on laundry. I need to do before I can completely finish it, but otherwise kind of hoping that I'll end up managing to pull together some plans with friends or something. And so I got laundry switched over, so the second load is now washing. First is in the dryer. I still have a bunch of stuff to clean up on the counter. I'll do that when I get home. I just heard from Nick and he's available to go out to eat, so we're gonna be boring and just go to Hibachi Grill. All right, so it's been, I don't know, a week or two at least. Of course, started up at the grill. That was delicious. Got a second plate. I'm wondering if Nick filled up quicker than he imagined.
No, I have two plates.
Did you had two plates in the time it took me to have one plate?
Yeah.
Oh.
I eat faster than you do.
Which is really unhealthy, because I eat fast enough that it's unhealthy, man. Got a few things I need to pick up. Didn't make a list, so hopefully I remember them. And I'm pretty sure that I'm forgetting at least one thing. But the thing about forgetting things is I don't remember what. So, well. Well, I got things put away. And, well, even looking through, now that I'm standing here, I can't see, like, what I was forgetting. So it must be, you know, not have been something I needed super bad. So, I'll figure out eventually, I'm sure. But anyway, so now to work on the counters, obviously need to get rid of trash, but I got all this mail here. So I'm gonna go through that first because a lot of that is also gonna be trash. But the first thing in there is also, I got a package 2 days ago? Whatever, whenever I saw family. Let's take a look. So yeah, this I've been waiting on for a few weeks. See, we're getting towards summer, which means the Muni is coming up. That's great fun. And a couple years ago, they started doing t-shirts. And there was a whole ordeal of, I really wanted the t-shirt for the Jesus Christ Superstar. And then by the time, and then I get there, and they were out of my size, or they didn't have my size, and then, oh, I couldn't. And so maybe I was going to get another one. They didn't have that one either, but by then they'd found some of the first one, and I was able to get it, and I was so excited. Yay. That was 2 years ago. Then we had last year. After seeing Annie, I was like, I really want the shirt for that. I really liked the show. I didn't know I would, but they were out of my size by then. So last year, I didn't get any shirt. Well, this year, one of the shows is Matilda. I love the soundtrack from it. I know I'm going to love it. So rather than risk not being able to get the shirt, I just went ahead and got it to start. It's also kind of cool. I don't know if you are at all familiar with Mary Engelbreit, but growing up, my mother had all sorts of Mary Engelbreit stuff around her house. She eventually got tired of it, and there was only like one or two Mary Engelbreit decorations left, but as a kid, her house was full of it. Anything. Even if you're little, you can do a lot. Just a line from a song. And so I have a shirt from the show for this year. So I have a shirt for this year. Wonderful. It's got that, and then it also has the sleeve, the Muni, Roald Dahl's Matilda. So, I have a shirt from a show this year. Now, in ordering it online, I had to pay for shipping, so it's technically a little more expensive. However, since ordering it, not my size, but one of the other sizes has already sold out. Which is telling me, probably for the future, definitely always do this, because there are sizes that are selling out before. They have not had the first. This is the last show of the season. They have not had the first show of the season yet. And things are selling out. So, yeah. Good to know. I also, when I was getting that, noticed that they did have a shirt in my size from last year that was just the general Muni 100, because last year was the 100th year of the Muni. So I was like, you know what? Let's get that. So that way I have a shirt from last year. It's not for any, like, a show shirt, but it's just the general, you know, Muni shirt. So that way I had, you know, because I had one from 2 years ago. Now I have this one to represent last year, which of all the years to get the general one, 100th season was kind of cool. So I have that, and then I have one for this year. And all right, so I basically got the counter all cleared off. I don't have the garbage out yet. It's still being worked on. But I remembered what I forgot from Aldi. It's the dishwasher little packs. I'm completely out of them. I just did dishes and used the last one just here earlier today. So, you know, depending on how much cooking I do, it might not really matter. I might end up at Aldi even beforehand. Otherwise, yeah, I might have to make a trip because I used the last of those, and that's what I was forgetting. Otherwise, yeah, just basically working on getting things actually cleaned up today. Doing some cleaning around the place. Much needed. You know, not only has this past week been kind of a messy week, because I just, whatever, between schedules being changed and all that kind of thing, it's just kind of been frazzled. But I mean, I've kind of been lazy about cleaning for the last few weeks. So, yeah, it's a lot of what today's been. So I got the trash taken out. It is just so hot out. It's like 90 degrees. And I'm like, I'd like to try and rebuild the habit of going for walks, but I'm like, what am I supposed to do when it's 90 degrees out? I'd go kill myself. So things aren't necessarily scrubbed, but most things are at this point, you know, even the bed. I'm starting to get pillows and stuff put back, and things are coming together in that, well, they're nearing the point of queen level of, you know, where things ought to stay. But with all the work I've put in today to do things, work around the house, I have not actually advanced things beyond just a normal, you know, here is where things ought, you know, I ought to try just keep them. So I want to do at least a little bit beyond that. And I've had these few boxes at the foot of my bed. Just three. I don't know what's in them. So I'm just going to open these up and start looking in, see if maybe there's something easy I can sort. And I mean, theoretically, at some point, if I get rid of the boxes down here, at some point I'll like get like a little end table and maybe like a big comfy chair. Like, I could have a chair in here that I could sit in, like, other than the office chair, like a nice comfy chair, so that, you know, my choices weren't just office chair or bed. Like, a nice in-between would be nice. But this has been the spot where everything that comes in when, you know, for moving in is going. And, I mean, I've only been here for, what, a year and a half? I'm still moving in. Yeah, so it's, kind of... Start digging into stuff. This is a mess. Oh, hey, a bunch of different colored Sharpies. That's fun. And all right, so there was a lot of stuff that I could put away in various spots, as well as a bunch that I could throw away. So I got a big pile of trash. And as far as things that I'm not yet sure where I want them to go, I'm basically down to not even the bin full. So, there's that. And then I also have this bag that was in one of the boxes, and it's mail. And the fact that it was in one of the boxes means it's mail from when I lived at my mom's. So I'll put it over here with this other pile of mail that is also so old that if any of it was, you know, important, it's no longer relevant. It's all mail I need to sort through still, but it's gonna take a lot of actually reading through things, so it's more work. Whereas the normal mail I get, most of it I know is junk mail, and I go through. That is, whatever. Most of it is probably junk, hopefully. Otherwise it could be bad that I never got to it. Otherwise I did basically, so I half cleared out that box, and then this. And this box are both empty now, so. And also the bag of stuff over there is, it's been like a garbage bag over there, which is now actually garbage. There are a few things in there worthwhile, but. Yeah. So, here we go. So that's at least reduced the level of clutter. So in addition to just general tidying up around the place, I've done at least one thing to actually move forward from normal as far as how clean things are. It is now... Wait a minute. I don't hear the dryer anymore. I was going to say, it's now 10 o'clock and I'm stuck awake because the dryer's not finished and I don't want to switch out. I really like these pillowcases particularly, but it finished. I was gonna say, like, I'm super tired, I want to go to bed, it won't let me. I'll find the other one. We'll get the bed looking all pretty, like so. And so there we go, got bed made. I said I did a bunch of trying to clean and tidy things today, and I did sort out stuff at the foot of my bed yet again. I'm running out of stuff to bring over from Mom's. I think that pile was supposed to be the last of it, but I've been over there since and seen it's not. It was the last of what was actually in their way when they were doing something. Because, you know, my old room is gone over there. They've torn out the wall and refloored it and been putting ceiling in. And I think their idea is like a media room or something. Yeah, it's late. I'm tired. So I'm gonna get to bed. Thank you for joining me, and joining me as my journey continues.